is, it's not, did God try to communicate?
Yeah, we're going to keep.
No, the question
where
is,
that person is,
where
are we
hearing?
Right here.
This is why Jesus
said,
Jesus has ears to hear.
Let him
hear what the Spirit, is saying,
and saying
to the church.
To the church.
Acts chapter 2,
chapter 2.
When the Spirit of the Lord came upon those first 120 believers,
Lord, the child of God,
their
tongue
of
fire,
when
they're speaking,
Lord
God is telling us, this
Spirit,
that definition,
communicate,
Abide.
Did you know that personal name? Theologians and scholars, those that have studied the
language,
is